It's a fancy shouter you got there, but did I ever tell you I'm overpowered as fuck for this fight? What's going on, everyone? C Daddy Brown here, and we are back with the final episode of Kingdom Hearts Final Mix. In the previous episode, we wrapped up the side bosses, and in this one, we'll wrap up the game. And just a quick note, the reason I'm missing the ability that we were supposed to get from Kirk, Issa, and the Ansem Report, number 11, is because the English patched version of the Final Mix, which was a Japanese exclusive, it didn't have English. It wasn't released in a Western audience, so it wasn't in English, but yeah, the English patch had a bug where Kurt didn't give us those things, but we'll see what happens once we leave the Colosseum right here. Yeah, special cutscene. If you haven't figured it out, I recorded that Sephiroth fight, the rematch, after I finished the last episode. So this is why we're watching this now. I didn't realize this was gonna pop up until I exited the Colosseum, and I thought, you know what, might as well put it in the last episode since it's not gonna be that long anyway. Cloud and Sephiroth meet. I've been looking for you. This is just some fan service, as have I. Some Final Fantasy VII fan service right here. As long as you insist, I'll never wake from this nightmare. You are my darkness. I am part of you, am I? Then join me in this eternal nightmare, untarnished by light. I have no idea what's gonna go on here. Fan service. Definitely fan series. Oh, I guess we're blind. There we go. There was that little bit of fan service. We probably won't know the outcome of that fight, so we can only guess what happened. That was interesting though. And now we shall finish the game. We'll go back to the end of the world. It's the last time you'll see the little space map, so I might as well show it. And I'm not sure how long this will be. There's also going to be an audio glitch, apparently, on the bikes that I saw. It's gonna be an audio glitch or something that's going to happen. We'll see what it is. Step through the door. Oh crap. I didn't save it, so I'm gonna have to watch that cutscene again if I load back. Oops. Hey, it's Destiny Island.
Is this my island?
Pretty much. Why are we on your island? Do I go? Now this is where we came from. Maybe we just gotta... I don't know, where we go? Oh yeah, the door.
This world has been connected.
What was that?
That was Ansem.
Tied to the darkness. Soon to be completely eclipsed.
Oh.
There is so very much to learn. You understand so little.
Well, now the water doesn't look as pretty as it did before,
but... this effort. who knows nothing can understand nothing.
Why is this guy so condescending? Well, hey, there's Riku. How's it going, Riku? How you doing, my dude? My hombre?
Take a look at this tiny place.
That's not Riku, goddamn.
To the heart-seeking freedom, this island is a prison, surrounded by water. And so this boy sought out to escape from his prison. He sought a way to cross over into other worlds, and he opened his heart to darkness.
Oh. Riku!
Don't bother. Your voice can no longer reach him where he is. His heart belongs again to darkness. All worlds begin in darkness. And all so end. The heart is no different. Darkness sprouts within it. It grows, consumes it. Such is its nature. In the end, every heart returns to the darkness whence it came. You see, darkness is the heart's true essence.
That's not true! The heart may be weak, and sometimes it may even give in. But I've learned that deep down there's a light that never goes out.
So you have come this far, and still you understand nothing. Every light must fade. Every heart return to darkness!
Oh, it's a fancy shouter you got there, but did I ever tell you I'm overpowered as fuck for this fight? I don't think you expected that, did you? Fucking what with that guardian shit? It's back here. Nah, I don't remember this fight, but Yoshi said he read up somewhere that you're supposed to fight him a shit ton of times, so we'll see what happens. Why does he have a shadow? A heartless just protecting him. Did he turn into a heartless basically? Fucking what? Oh, what's going on? No, how about now? I didn't sign up for my heart being open. Oh, god damn it. Stop that. That's pretty fucking rude. You know what? I'll just do Ragnarok again. Take that. Yeah. Full effect of that dank Ragnarok. Another dank Ragnarok. Final dankness. Let's get the freaking shit tucked in. There we go. Later. Oh boy. I think it's gonna be 7 fights. How many faces is this fight gonna have? Alright then. What is there gonna be like, Okay, no, I just.
This should help.
Step right in. Where is it? Over here. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing. Don't ask. Oh boy. Now, how do you always get those magic barriers that only let me pass through? Oh, okay. Hey, we meet a third time, lad. How's it going? Hey, you're doing alright there. Just gonna keep the same fight again. Yeah, We've already seen this. Let's get the spider whip real quickly. Almost get him down. I can't see the eye. If you could please lower yourself. Oh, there we go. Okay, that's better. Thank you. Muchas gracias. And he's back. Oh, welcome back. How are you doing? Yeah. They weren't kidding when they said you fight him a shit ton of times.
I know.
I guess that's why I forgot about it. Usually when I don't remember something, it's when a fight is a bit annoying or lackluster. I mean, I'm pretty sure I beat the game. Fuck it. Not do that. Not safe for work. Oh, I think it's when I get hit by that. You know what? Fuck it. I think it's when I get hit by that, and no, he's still on me. Are you lifesteal? Lifesteal from me? What? What is it?
Whoa.
I'm not gonna use Tinkerbell, because I'm already OP. That'd be bad. That would not make it look bueno. That would expose my fighting skills in this game. Fuck your heart. I need some MP, but I'm not gonna waste some ether, even though I won't need it. I think there's no point in saving your item since this is a point of no return, basically. All that's left after this is just the game's finale. So if we were to want to play the game again, it will load up from our last save for this part. Yeah. Oh, can I just fucking kill you already, please?
No.
Not safe for work. Let me just fucking kill you. Oh, you're a little shitter. Making me avoid that stupid shit. I ain't got no time for that. I face it head on. How many more times am I gonna have to fight you, lad? It's already been two times. Not counting the ones where you were Riku.
What?
Behold the endless abyss. Within it lies the heart of all worlds. Kingdom Hearts.
Oh, there's the title drop.
Look as hard as you are able. You'll not find even the smallest glimmer of light. From those dark depths are all hearts born. Even yours. Darkness conquers all worlds!
That is a goofy-ass shadow. Oh, I remember that look he's got on him. It's interesting.
My lads.
Giving up already? Come on, Sora. I thought you were stronger than that.
Bitch, I can't fly. Say Neverland. I love how Riku's talking shit. Oh, I don't know. Riku, you're part of the reason we're in this shit, alright? We're in this problema. Can't have you talking.
Return to darkness.
Thanks for giving me my health back. Can I hit you? We're flying, so I can't do my full combos. That's nice. Holy shit, you hurt. Now. How about now? Did you. Whoa! Lasers! You're much bigger than you were before. You're tall, Ed. That's. Holy shit, those lasers that you hurt. Gotta be careful. Alright, so I'm assuming this is just gonna be the first part of this Bigum fight. It's kinda disturbing. It's like he's connected to this heartless. The insides. They're just. Nasty stuff, bud. Does it work? Can I actually destroy those wires? Was that? Oh no. I don't know where I got that speed from. The heart bubbles. What? You were saying? You're about to die? Is that what you were saying? I don't really give a shit, lasers. I know this is just one phase of the fight. That's nice. Yeah. That is some weird shit, mate. Oh, that's a lot of. Oh, I have the wrong binding. I get potions. I think they're the potion sleds. What the fuck are we some. What? What's this? What's going on? I don't know what I just did. I did something. Was it good? Okay. That was interesting. We just got some potions out of it. Do I go here? Okay. Let's get some. I don't know what the fuck you said. I think I take these out. Let's pick things out. Tentacle looking things.
Camera!
There we go. So that's it. Go through that. It's a magical experience. Portal of Darkness.
Goofy! Yes, Goofy!
Where's Donald, Goofy? There's some spooky shadows here. I don't approve of this. I can barely see you, lads. And I don't have my Thundaga. Well, you know what? Fuck you guys. I'm tired of it. These shenanigans. Oh, weird. How many are you? Jeez. You alright, Goofy? You all bueno? There it is. And never gonna be getting Donald, but. Interesting stuff. How come we didn't find Donald before, though? Oh, he's in the. He got sucked inside. Good old sucking. Oh, fuck. Not do that. Can't I just land on you and. Yeah, that's better. Yeah. Much better. fuck. God damn. Whoa, that's spicy attack right there. Thanks for that MP. No, Goofy. You're a good lad, so you're gonna get healed. Okay, I didn't heal you properly. I guess it's that movie. If you move while you're healing, it's gonna cancel it. Time to go inside to Zook. Get Donald back. Hombre Donald. There he is. Oh, these sleds. These sleds, the invisibles. I don't know why they're not called invincible. Maybe they were supposed to be called invincible. That'd be a more fitting name than invisible, because they do a pretty bad job of being invisible. A very, very poor job. Okay, this should be the last phase. Once I get the thing I left the ending for this one episode instead of combining it with the last one. I had a feeling it would have been a long ass fight. There goes that part. What is this thing even? Okay. Spooky looking face. Time to attack you. You spooky looking face thing, you. Yes. What do we get? What do we get? Ah, for fuck's sake. You're talking shit again after I was kicking your ass. Well, now I have the lights with me, so this should go quicker. Maybe I should. Yeah, maybe I should do it. I wonder how hard this would have been had we done it at, I think it was level 50 when I reached the end of the world. Probably would have been really hard. Why are you pushing me away? Stop doing that! It's rude. Don't do that. Don't do that again. I don't know preview shit. Now you, welcome to darkness. Yes, this is an answer. Your ass getting kicked by me. It was inevitable then. This is a battleship or something. Where are these explosions coming from? And we're all dead. Nice. How the fuck? Oh, that's looking weird.
It is futile. The Keyblade alone cannot seal the door to darkness. Kingdom Hearts! Fill me with the power of darkness! Supreme Darkness!
You're wrong. I know now, without a doubt, is Kingdom Light. Hearts...
There we go. You heard that audio glitch? Poor kid. Baited.
Stop stalling and keep pushing! Huh?
What the fuck?
The heart was...
I can't... Don't give up! Come on, Sora!
Where did you come from?
Together we could do it!
Oh yeah, he has to okay. Do it from the other side. I remember now. Riku made it, nice. So Riku's basically fucked.
It's hopeless!
What? Mickey's basically fucked too. What the fuck are you doing?
Now, Sora, let's close this door for good.
Mickey, how'd you get there?
But
don't worry. There will always be a door to the light.
Sora, you can trust King Mickey.
Now, they're coming.
Donald, Goofy, thank you.
Take care of her.
What the hell are you doing here, Kairi? Oh, rip. Yeah, the worlds are getting separated again. I guess that's where their island was supposed to be, so that's why she's back there.
Soon.
There's the credits. I'll let it roll. But I dig this song. Plus, we get a clip montage. All the stuff that happened. Alright, well, the game was, it was pretty cool. I liked it. It was a fun replay. I played the original PlayStation version when I first checked out Kingdom Hearts 1. That was, like, back in 2005 or something. And, yeah, it was a very nice replay. I never got to level 100 or beating the Hades Cup, so it's nice stuff. The combat. Not the combat itself, the controls are a bit outdated, especially the camera. Controlling the camera with R2 and L2, it takes a bit of getting used to it. And the angles sometimes are pretty shit too, but they improved it in the later games, so. And in this one, you just have to get used to it. The stories of the worlds, I remember. I thought they were longer, the worlds, and the story's better, but they were kind of average. The overall story was interesting, though. That's the thing you gotta enjoy about the game. It's the overall story, you know? Not the individual problems in the worlds, because those stories were quite short. And the solutions were quite easy. It always just do S and then boss fight. Do this and this and then boss. It's kind of predictable what was gonna happen. And there you go. Where's that secret movie? Secret ending movie. Forgetting the Dalmatians and the Trinities. This is it. What? But yeah, the music, great as always. Characters, I mean, they're Disney characters. They're fucking amazing. And, yeah, graphically, it hasn't aged bad. It's aged pretty well. That's usually what happens with games that have, like, this cartoony look to them. They age pretty well, like with Mario games. But, yeah, I'll either skip or I'll let these credits keep rolling, and we'll see what happens. Oh, wait, this is all new stuff. Cloud meets Seraph. Pinocchio becomes a boy. Oh, I don't remember this. That's a cool way to have credits. And new scenes. Aladdin gets his waifu. Noise. The lights are back at Destiny Islands. And the princesses are like Leda. It's kinda weird that Alice is a princess. There we go. It's the last of the credits. Wow, that's a quality looking special ending right there. Oh, they're wearing their casual clothes, Goofy and Donald.
We've got to find Riku and King Mickey.
But, where do we start looking for that there door to the light?
Huh?
What the hell, Pluto?
Pluto?
Hey, Pluto! Where have you been?
Huh?
Hi!
Gosh, that's the king's seal!
How the hell?
Hey, have you seen King Mickey?
Pluto, how do you even find King Mickey?
Guys, let's go!
Whoa, Pluto, you're sliding uphill.
Thank you.
post credits it. This is the original PlayStation 2 quality for this little cutscene, and so it looks a bit funky. Remember, Sora, you're the one who will open the door to the light. Is that all we get for getting all the frickin' Dalmatians? God damn. I expected a bit more. That was work. Special secret. Another side, another story. Oh, what? Oh. Oh, there he is. Unknown Kun. Hey, it's the Neo Shadows. What is this? I think this is Birth by Sleep. I'm pretty sure. This did be using dual keyblades. Where's Sora? Is that it? Now that was better. That's what I'm talking about. Fiend. I really like that. That's what I used it for the playlist cover. A little splash shirt. But yeah, that seems to be it. I don't think that I can press any buttons. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Thanks for watching, and I shall see you in the next series I do. Eventually I'll cover the rest of the Kingdom Hearts series, so look forward to that.